What if there's some things God either cannot or will not do until and unless people pray? Hearing that, you may think I'm questioning the power and sovereignty of God. Not at all. God's promises to act in history and in our personal lives are often connected with conditions we're to meet. And one of those conditions is prayer. Not only are we called to act, we're called to pray. These are critical days as different groups press to complete their work on the new school district, so important for the children of our county and city, and for the total common good of our area. We need to pray. And there are people you can join with in doing so. I urge you to be a part of a committed fellowship of prayer for the sake of our children. I'm Maxie Dunnam, and I pray for, and I believe in Memphis.